carry on exploring this area.
Careful now, that's a trap.
Yes, we can all see it's a trap. Let's unhinge you guys, so that I can go and shoot it, because last time I tried to do this, you guys decided that you wanted to be burnt. See? She couldn't even get out of it. Please heal her. Go. I really need to get some sort of rain mage or something, because this is ridiculous. All the burning, always being burnt alive. I didn't feel like waiting.
But you gotta get out of the way, else you're gonna get kicked all the time.
So you just restarted it and it's fine?
Yep.
Did it just disappear? Probably happen again then. What am I going to do then? I'm going to be searching to be ready for work, and now I've got nothing to do.
Okay. Husband just took the dogs out. Alright, I need to blow that up. Okay. No, that's too close. Everybody's too close. Come on. Everybody go back there. There we go. Now we'll just run around in circles until the fire goes out. That's incredibly annoying. Incredibly annoying. Incredibly annoying. Oh, something else. Oh, now there's poison. Well, don't go into the poison. I'll just run around. Run around. Anything to be found? Gold. Okay. Try not to run into the poison people. Thank you. Oh, I found a letter. And up the letter we go. Oh, somewhere over here. There's a chest. Okay. Let's go down. I'll run all the way back. I think there was a bucket I could use to climb up over there. Or I could just teleport, I suppose. But maybe the bucket takes us somewhere nice. I don't think I have anybody that uses a shield. And up we go. Wait. Did it take us out into the fields? I guess it did. Anyway, let us go to the North Gate. There we go. Now we're in the North Gate. What are we supposed to be doing again? Oh, digging up some more graves. I think that's what we wanted to do. Oh, we got to talk to that dude. Where are we? Okay, let's go to the crowd, I think. And talk to the dude. Alright, I still have to go back to the inn and loot the chest that was there.
I've got a good one for you.
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Old joke.
Well, the truth. The weather already turning?
Beer. No better drink than milk.
Okay, we spoke to the cat about Maxine. Okay. There's nothing we can do about that. Maybe we're supposed to find his collar one day. Oh yeah, let's see. We've got Innardstone, a painting of a woman, and the chest. Yes, I can see it's locked. Can I attack it? Oh, let me save. Otherwise people get upset with you if you start doing weird things. Save, 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 save. There. Save. Attack it to open it. Attack it to open it. Hey. Attack to open. Still not. Hey, it's gonna take a long time. A very long, very long time. Do you think Roderick would do a better job? Yeah, he does more damage. Seven. More than halfway. Get in there. Almost there. One more hit should do it. And nope. And there we go. Here's this delicious pomony.
Can I eat it?
Your lips are red as emeralds. Your hair is black as birch. Your love is like cholesterol. And oh, my heart, it hurts. I want to hold you in my arms and stroke your little head. And all of this would be easier if Counselor Jake was dead. It's a lovely piece of poetry, don't you think? He doesn't want to admit it. Okay, let us go upstairs because the elf dude is up here waiting. Hi, dude. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it gets very dark. Hey, she's a bit psycho, eh? Just a touch. Okay, let's move along. Okay, where am I going now? Harbor Warehouse. Oh, look. Strange cave. I think we need to go south. I think we need to go to the clinic and deal with the clinic people. Back Jake's murder, plague of undead. Oh yeah. Oh no, tell me about Boris. What about Stephen? Okay, let's Boris. Wee! Okay, so we did that. Okay. Okay, so we've done that. I don't want a tooth. What a waste of flippin'. Oh, it's a jumping sheep. Look, we found a key. I wonder where that gets us. A bloodstone? Tell us more. Okay, okay. This thing is flashing, so I guess I'm supposed to go to here somewhere. Okay, so the portal's opened up, so let's go have a look at the portal. Huh? Why is there a sheep?
Jazz. What you doing? Hey!
Nothing exciting here. Let's head back. Okay, let's go to the theater. And we shall deal with the theater people. Alright, I need to go talk to her. Let's go talk to Victoria. Okay, let's save so that we can play this stupid game. Hey, I'm always so unlucky with these games. Look at that. How's that even fair? Of course. Oh, you mean I'm actually gonna win? Amazing. Okay, we've done that. Let us go and finish that quest.